The Grinch is a recluse, and you may not know many things about him. One of the not-so-many known things about him is he is Jewish, and hates Christmas because it's always in higher regard than Hanukkah, so he wants to do something about it.
I must stop this whole thing. Why, for 53 years I've put up with it now. I must stop Christmas from coming.
Then he got an idea, an awful idea. The Grinch got a wonderful, awful idea.
But the Grinch's first plan had failed.
Of course, don't steal presents, just steal the source.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel.
Oh, ho, ho, this is nice. Let me go get my
Viagra.
I am
a man over 50 who needs to please his woman.
Ho, ho, ho. Let's see, which one of these books
is hiding my Viagra?
Ho, ho, I know it's around here somewhere. Hello, fella, who are you? Oh, no!
Oh, I should put my hearing aid in, but he said he'll be back in 1 minute, and that's why I'm going to wait until then.
Get the hell out of here.
Take this $100 tip.
Really? Thanks, hippie lady. You're the best.
Here, take this $100 tip.
Really? Wow, thanks, coffee. You're the best.
Here, take this $100 tip.
Really? Wow, thanks, Joseph. You're the best.
Wait, I didn't tip you yet.
Damn, I tripped on that toy. Well, time to get back to Brooklyn. I can drive dangerous because I'm a firefighter.
Well, thanks to him, the tree is nicely covered in a nice fake snow. Wish it would snow outside for real, though.
Okay, man. Whoa, how did I do that, man? But more importantly, somebody actually has a job for us. We've been hired. Somebody needs us to save Christmas, man.
I wish it would snow for real. Hey, Coffee, you gonna stay behind, too? I'm gonna stay behind to watch the house. Besides, what's this thing on the table here? Oh, that? That's just a menorah. You Jewish? I didn't know you were Jewish.
Yeah, I'm Jewish. We light one candle each day for 8 days of Hanukkah, and we get a gift on each day.
That's pretty funny. Say, why don't we do some sort of a rival of the holidays sort of thing? It's our bee story.
That sounds like a good bee story to me.
All right. When should we get started on this?
I don't know. Let's get started on it the next time it cuts back to us.
Blorp.
So, like, nice house.
Oh, check out this reindeer. Nice reindeer. Huh, this is pretty cool. Its nose flashes. What the? This is going on for way too long. Much longer than it should.
Are, like, you okay, like, man?
Oh, me? I'm fine. Yeah, that didn't hurt at all.
Oh, you must be the nice kids who are going to find my husband. Santa's been kidnapped and I need you guys to find him. Can you do that?
We'll certainly get the job done, man. She's gonna go bake us some cookies. Okay, so we gotta split up and look for clues. We gotta save Christmas, man.
Lorp.
Well, that was pretty weird. Man.
Look, I, like, found a clue, man. Look at this clue I found.
Airik, that's not a clue. That's just an elf hat.
You just found that in the bathroom. Hey, check it out. It's like an unfinished painting. If we knew it, he was going to finish painting, maybe we would know where to go. How do we finish it?
This looks like time for me to contribute to the group.
Oh, that freaked me out, man. I swear I've, like, seen this on TV before, man.
Look, like I found Santa's hat. I just found it.
That does actually look like a clue.
You know what that means?
What? What does that mean?
It means that Santa's, like, hatless, man.
Looks like we have to go here. Someplace with a lot of trees and the moon. That could be anywhere.
Yeah, whoa, we need to, like, go there?
Are you even listening?
Whoa, like, we're here now? Whoa, that freaks me out.
Well, let's go in there. What are we waiting for, Christmas?
Well, other people are waiting for Christmas, and it's up to us to give it to them.
Oh, I get it, man. That's